Hey guys, Tony Rosati here with Off Leash Canine Training, Lehigh Valley in Scranton. Today I just picked up one of my new boarding trains. This is Stella. She's a one-year-old golden doodle, a mini golden doodle. She comes to us with some obedience problems. She's always barking, always picking up stuff she shouldn't. She pees in the house a little bit. Doesn't really know any commands at all. Does whatever she wants, when she wants. So let's see what she knows. Stella, come. Good girl, come, come. Good girl, Stella, very good. Stella, sit. Sit. Stella, can you sit? Sit. Sit. No? Stella, down. Stella. Down. Nope, let's see if she knows place. Stella, place. 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 Good. Good place. Good girl. Good place, Stella. Good girl. Good place. Good girl. Place. Good.
Freak.
Yes, good girl. Freak. All right. Her place is a little stable. Seems like she knows that command a little bit. However, this is with minor distractions, and she didn't go on it right away. So that's something we're going to be working on. Let's see if she knows heel. Stella, come. Good girl. Heel. 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 Stella, heel. Stella, place. Good place. Very good. Sit. Alright, as you can see, she doesn't really know too many commands other than place. So check back in 2 weeks and see everything she's learned.
Good girl, Stella, go puppies!
I'm gonna go get some more.
this is Stella.
And they just came to off-leash canine training.
Bentley's deaf and he kind of had some obedience issues, and she's highly distractible and would run away at anything. But we brought them to off-leash canine training, and now they're so well behaved.
They are awesome. Completely different dogs.
Yeah.
And I cannot thank off-leash enough for all the work that they've done with our puppies.
They're all babies.
Awesome.